can't stop thinking about how we were twins all along. No wonder we could always read each other's mind.
Funnily enough, I was just thinking the same thing. Anyway, less pondering, more fighting. It's a doggy-doggy!
Hinder Sarevna shall be expunged.
It's easy to lose track of the bigger picture in such a huge space. Try to keep an eye on the enemy's movements.
You forget that you speak to a leader of men, not a fresh-faced cadet. So soon?
Must focus!
Don't rush it, little guy. Just let it cough. You got things covered. Huh, Terry?
Do you even need to ask? I'm the world's greatest swordsman, remember?
Thank you.
cost nothing!
Just a little longer!
Oh, hurry it up, will you? You're going to drop dead from exhaustion in a minute.
Helix is trying his hardest, Mom.
We just have to try our hardest too.
Yes, here I go. I call upon the Great Leveler.
Aga! The barrier, it remains intact.
I don't know if you'll be able to bring this one down alone, Helix.
So, how are we going to get to Fractos now?
Don't beat yourself up about it, Helix. We'll find another way, okay?
I'm sure we will. Just as soon as we've finished fighting for our lives, stop moping and get to work.
Go, go!
Throwing everything they've got at us. I don't know if we can. shush. It's much too soon to give up. We might want to think about a plan B, though.
Damn it! We've come this far. Isn't there anything we can do?
Courage, friends! Field Marshal Donkia, Majesty. Sorry I'm late.
He's the King of Alkazam. And Donk, too.
Not to mention ourselves.
Her Majesty, the inestimable Queen of Ingenia, sends her regards.
Big one, I help.
Thank goodness, the cavalry's here. Still not sure what to do about that barrier, though.
Friend Helix, will you honor your monster brethren by allowing us to aid you? What cannot be achieved by one of us alone may yet be achieved when we work together.
To the barrier so they can help Helix.
Punish evil doers. Help Zugs of Blue One.
Fancy seeing you here, old buddy. Sure know how to pay a debt in style.
You can say that again. Just don't pay it with your life.
Won't happen. Trust me.
Here, so get yourselves over to Helix now.
Straight away!
Let us lend our splendid sorcery to the cause!
Timing is as impeccable as ever, Doc.
You welcome, Majesty. Here,
I leave some smashing and batting for you.
A difficult time for your realm.
It is the kings of Claw and Cadaver who deserve your thanks. It was they who made my coming possible. But I fear there is little time for pleasantries. I must make my way to the barrier.
Thank you.